All right, y'all, we are back, and we're ready for some more Angelina Jordan, man. I can't get enough of hearing her incredibly unique vocals, man. She completely blows me away, man, with what she's able to do vocally, and I have to check out another one from her, man. This one comes directly from the comment section. It's a request. I also am working with a new filter on my videos. I've got the transparency on it some, hoping that it will allow me to upload without having to put the, infamous black box on, on everything. So that you guys can actually, maybe enjoy the reactions a little bit more. But like I said, once again, we're getting to Angelina Jordan tonight. We're going to be reacting to All I Ask, and it is an Adele cover. So, without any further ado, we are going to full screen and get ready to react to some incredibly awesome, amazing, phenomenal vocals. So here we go.
Say a word. They've all been said before, you know. So why don't we just play pretend like we're not scared of what's coming next? We're scared of having nothing left. But don't get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. Is it? This is my last night with you. Hold me like more than just a breath.
Oh my goodness.
Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the end, what we'll do. What
her vocals, man. You know I've got to go back, man. I'm trying really hard to be better with my reactions. I realize it's been brought to my attention that I do pause very frequently, and I know that it can be distracting, especially to new listeners that have never listened to my reactions before. And I'm trying to let the songs play out a lot more and breathe before I start reacting to them and actually talking about them. But her vocals, man, oh my God, those vocal runs that she was doing are just completely and utterly insane. And so beautiful, man. She layers her vocals, and especially when she does those vocal runs, man, she layers them so well, and she has so many overlapping characteristics and stylings that go with that intertwine with her vocal inflections and give you that really amazing sounding accentuated vocal that just is completely and utterly blowing me away. And she has so much soul in her tone, man. It is incredible to hear her vocal runs just play out and just air out. It is so beautiful to hear. That's why I'm going back to re-listen to them right now, because she completely blows me away every time I react to her. And this time is no different. She is so, so amazing.
Is it? This is my last night with you. Ooh. Hold me. Love again. I don't need your honesty. It's already in your eyes, and I'm sure my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows me like you do, and since you're the only one that matters, you tell me who don't do. Look at me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is,
vocal runs, man.
Are we like more than just a breath? Give me a memory I can use. Take me by the hand, what we'll do, what love us do.
I know I cut her off, man. I've got to go back and hear some of these vocal runs again before she ends the song, because she is completely and utterly flooring me with these, man. Her ability to manipulate the octave, man, and go in and out of pocket like that and just accentuate the entire vocal is mind-boggling, man. Her vocal performance is by far one of the most phenomenal ones I've ever heard in my entire life. Those vocal runs that she goes on just are so incredible, man. And they just blow me away every time I listen to them. That's why I had to go back and listen to them over and over again, man. Because it warrants it, dude. Like, when you're witnessing greatness like this, you can't help but be compelled to go back and listen to it again and again and again and again. Because what she is doing is completely and utterly insane. Like, there's a reason why I react the way I do when I listen to vocals like this. It's because they're rare, man. Yeah, there's a lot of people in the world that can sing, and they can sing good. But to be able to sing this way and connect emotionally with a person that is singing because they're so emotionally invested in the song, that they're conveying all the emotion into you, that's what I always say. I have this thing that I started really living by when it comes to music. Because I used to listen to all kinds of different music, man. I used to listen to a lot of different stuff, especially when I was in high school and my earlier years in college. I would listen to all kinds of stuff. And I started realizing that if you're listening to stuff that doesn't connect with you emotionally, then you're wasting your time. Like, what are you listening to it for? So my thing that I live by now, man, is if a group or a band that I'm listening to or a song that I'm listening to, if I'm not connecting to it emotionally, I'm not going to listen to it because it's wasting my time. I want to feel something. Music is about emotion. You're supposed to be able to feel emotion with music. Music is emotional. It's supposed to invoke emotions. And her music always invokes emotions because she is phenomenal.
Look at me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is, just a breath. Give
That was so beautiful the way she ended that too. She ended it with such a softer side, stylized note. And just, she just let it ride out, like just kind of whisper echoed out. So beautiful. And it led to the, it left the same intimacy that the song started with, because whenever they do song, when artists do songs like this, it's more intimate, because one, they're either sitting down and, connecting with you, through the emotion of the song, like she was doing. And this also had a piano into it, so it made it even more of an intimate setting, because you're really engaging with the artist one-on-one, and you feel what they're feeling. You feel the emotions of the song, and it is so beautiful the way that she was able to navigate that entire song with her incredibly stylized and accentuated vocals, man. Those vocal inflections shone through so, so nicely, especially when she was doing the vocal runs and she was just on insane levels. She is phenomenal, man. I cannot listen to her enough. Her voice just is so powerful, man, and it is so beautiful to listen to. And she has so much control over what she's doing, when she wants to do it, and how she wants to do it, that it is insane. Once again, you guys, thank you so much for checking out this another incredible addition to Angelina Jordan's ever-expanding catalog right here on Russell Family Reactions. And that was All I Ask, and it was the Adele cover. If you enjoyed my reaction, please hit the like button. If you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe and join our family here. This is what we do. We listen to incredible music just like this. We react to it and we talk about it. Go in the comment section and give me some more suggestions for music to react to from her. If you have another artist you would like for me to check out, you can put that in there as well. I'm always checking out new artists that you guys put me onto. That's how I discovered Angelina Jordan, was through a comment. And I'm so glad that I did, because her music is phenomenal, man. And her voice is ageless and timeless. And will be featured on a regular rotation on this channel, because she is just so phenomenal, man. Once again, thank you so much for checking this one out on me. Again, it was Angelina Jordan with All I Ask, and it was the Adele cover right here on Russell Family Reactions. And as always, you guys, I will catch you on the flip side.